Mr. Kinnico has refitted all its theaters with high frame rate, high resolution digital projectors. Now, I know you're not working on the theater side, but have you hooked up a console to that yet and played some games in
it? A number of times. So we do a little, some of our launch programs we put through there. I mean, that's a fantastic experience. It really is.
So it's like a 200 inch TV with 4K resolution and surround sound.
It's crazy stuff. And we've got, I mean, from a planning perspective, so Mortal Kombat X, which obviously goes kind of early in the first part of next year, we'll be doing, there's actually a global kind of competition. So we'll be running the local kind of, we'll be sending a Mortal Kombat South African kind of winner into an international competition. And all of the preliminary rounds, if you can call it that, will be done at theatres.
Oh, very cool.
It's going to be a fantastic experience.
So how many people will be exposed to that kind of experience then? How many entrants do you get?
It'll be going around the country.
Okay.
So, you know, to be honest with you, some of the logistics of it, we haven't kind of worked out, but we'll certainly be taking it to all the major centres. We just need to work out the mechanics.
Okay, and how do people enter this competition?
It's still some mechanics to be defined, okay. From a timing perspective, because we'll have to have access to code and the like. So, but I mean, we'll be making announcements on that fairly early in the new year.